history is written accurately, it will judge them as terribly problematic for the world. I'm not sure, though, that we need to look towards an imagined future, right, in order to soberly understand that these institutions are, you know, have not been good for the world. There's plenty of evidence right now that could lead us to that conclusion. So it strikes me as unnecessary to wait until an imagined future to where we can make that sort of assessment.